seen stepping up when it comes to this kind of adversity?
Yeah, well, you look at Jameer Nelson, obviously with Manuel being out, he started, doing a very good job. And that's allowed Randy Ford to play backup point guard. I think Randy in the last 2 weeks has really played well for us. And Nikola Jokic, young guy, who most people didn't expect much from this year. He's had a chance to play a lot of games this year. The guy's been out of injury. And right now, I like Will Barton. And the guy that came up with Gary, who was out with a concussion. Gallinari being out. Will Barton's got a lot of minutes off the bench, and he's made the most of those minutes. So all those guys have done a good job in respect to playing while somebody else is out.
Well, Kyrie Irving, he's out for Cleveland tonight, but they still have one of the strongest starting fives in the league. Are there any defensive adjustments that you guys are now making tonight?
Stop the ball. I had the privilege of coaching LeBron for 5 years, and what makes him, I think, the best player in the NBA is his ability to make everybody run together. Whether it's Matthew Dellavedova, whether it's Tristan Thompson, whoever it is, he makes them better players. So Kyrie is out. That's good for us in a way. Matthew Dellavedova, Holly Williams, the two guys that are more than capable of running their team. And then it all comes down to LeBron James, Kevin Love, and can you contain LeBron and keep